Thank you. presence here. And I dare not stop more than a moment.
I'm not here to babysit.
I felt it earlier in the depths of the old cistern, where the walls had been scarred with chaos markings. All traces of the Arathi had been scraped clean, gouged from the ancient stone by picks and daggers. I fear that this place, once a sanctuary for the just, has been tainted by the touch of Telogris. I must move on before I am discovered.
Hurry up! The antelope are scattering, and the more you herd, the better the payout. See you around.
Thank you.
there. Excellent round. You should have my job. Really? I don't want my job anymore, so if you want it, it's yours. Patience, my friend, patience. Here you are, as promised. We'll be here if you're ever interested in trying again. So long.
I'm game if you are. Let me guess. You're ready for another race. You've got that look. Excited, with a hint of indigestion. I'll be here.
What are you doing out here? It's the bloody hour, when the bane of Three Winds Crutch stalks the foothills. I faced it once, Beatrice and me. It was late one night, after dark, after all the village lanterns went black. I struck with my sword and Bea with her shovel, but we couldn't make a cut. Not a mark for all our effort. This night, Barghest, is cursed. Believe me, the light of moon grants its armor. And the stars sharpen its fangs. Mark my words, the key to its destruction lies in the warm glow of morning. I came all this way from Erythel to Mithros, looking for service, but the damned preordained wouldn't have me. It's as good a place as any, I guess, but if I wanted to spend my days unemployed and drunk, I could have done that in Emer. One of these days I'll get my opportunity for glory. I'll show them all.
See you around. Surrender now!